I'm Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the AKS-32R pressure transducer.
Thanks, Keith. Today we're going to talk about the AKS-32R ratiometric pressure transducer. Ratiometric means that this pressure transducer will provide 10 to 90% of the power supply voltage as a voltage output. These AKS-32R pressure transducers come in a variety of configurations for a variety of applications, meaning they can be flare, they can be threaded, and they can have different pressure ranges. The non-CO2 pressure range is typically negative 14 pounds up to 174 pounds, which equates to negative 1 to 12 bar. For CO2 applications, the pressure transducer ranges from negative 1 bar up to 50 bar, which goes up to 855 pounds. These pressure transducers are available in two different plug configurations, and the plugs must be ordered separately. This plug is a field-wired plug, and we also have the pre-molded plug that can be purchased to make field wiring just a little bit easier for you. When wiring the AKS-32R pressure transducer, it's important to note the three key wires have to be wired correctly to get the right pressure reading. For the field-wired plug, you'll note terminals are numbered 1, 2, and 3. 1 equates to power, which is typically 5 volts, 2 equates to the ground, or common terminal, and 3 equates to the signal terminal. When wiring the Danfoss pre-made plug, 1 equates to power, 2 equates to the ground terminal, and 3 equates to the signal. On the Danfoss 550A case controller, 1 is number terminal 30, 2 is terminal 31, and 3 is terminal 32. These pressure transducers are commonly used with Danfoss case controllers such as the AKCC550A and the AKCC750.
To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.